It's Vincent. Yeah, I'm fine, thanks. Look, I need to fly somewhere. Tomorrow. Can you make that work? Okay, great. What? When? Where's she? Okay. Okay, okay. Thanks.
Hey, did you get us a plane?
Yeah. Yeah, I did. But I need to go.
What? What are you talking about? You okay?
I'm fine. But I need to be somewhere else right now.
Hey, you can't just walk away.
I'm not walking away. But something happened, and I need to be there, all right?
Vincent. We've come too far to back down now. You need to talk to me. Tell me what's going on in your head. Talk to me!
I can't talk about it.
There's no time for that. We have to go. Come on.
Yeah.
Quick, come here. Leo, hold on. I'll help you barricade the door.
This should buy us some time. We gotta get out of here.
I know. Up there, the vent.
I see it.
Leo, get up there and I'll push her across.
We can control the next one from here. Get behind it.
Thank you.
Look, I don't know what's going on with you, but we need to finish what we started. Harvey's gonna keep sending guys like this.
Yeah, I know. In the hospital.
What's the problem?
We just had a baby.
That's great news. Congrats, man.
Sure, it's great. Thanks.
You don't seem too happy about it.
Trust me, I'm happy. It's just... it's really complicated between me and my wife.
Look.
Hello guys.
complicated or not, you gotta go see a kid. Whatever's going on between you two, it's still your kid.
I know. You're right.
Of course I am. You know I am.
Yeah.
Look, you got us that plane, didn't you?
I did.
Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go to the hospital, you're gonna see your kid, and then we go get that plane. You with me?
Yeah. I'm with you.
Vincent, I need to trust you on this one.
You can trust me.
All right, then. Let's go. You know, I could tell it was your first kid.
You could?
Yeah. Back at the hospital, the way you were holding your baby and shit. I mean, sorry about the shit part. I didn't mean it in a bad way, you know. But, yeah. Anyway, it's a great thing watching your kid grow up.
Yeah, I can imagine it is.
What's wrong, man? What's the problem with you and your wife?
Look. Carol is the love of my life. We've always wanted to have a child. We tried for years. Every time we failed, it was like a part of us died. And when it finally happened, that day when we found out, we've never been so happy. Then, everything went to hell. And I ended up in prison.
Damn.
Yeah.
Vincent.
Excuse me, sir. Do you know where the hospital is?
You're in the hospital.
I am?
Your first time in hospital?
Yes.
Are you okay?
Here's some advice.
I get mixed up pretty easy. Doctors say I'm senile.
That's just a fancy way of saying you're getting old.
Ha! That's exactly what I'd say. You have a nice day.
You too.
Whoa, am I seeing double? Or are you two twins?
We're twins.
Figures. Damn, that's really cool.
What's so cool about that?
I don't know, having someone looking exactly like you could come in handy.
Like how?
You know. If you do something bad, you can blame it on the other one.
Yeah, see? That's exactly what she does all the time.
No, I don't.
Yes, you do. What? I'm not always sick.
You're more sick than I am.
That's because I have the bad genes.
We're twins. We have the same genes.
Right, mister?
You both look very alike.
On the outside, maybe, but she's way more sensitive to pain than I am.
No, I'm not.
Yes,
yeah,
you are.
I think my arm is broken.
No, it's not.
Why can't you be more understanding?
I'm trying.
No, you're not. You're complaining that I'm complaining.
Yeah, because you are.
I just can't help that I'm in pain.
I broke my arm once. It didn't hurt.
Really? How?
I grew a pair of balls.
What does that mean?
Why don't you explain it to him?
I wish I could.
Wait, wait, what's going on here?
You see? Your arm's not broken.
What? Are you serious? Can't you see I can hardly move it?
I can see you moving it, which means it isn't broken.
It hurts, man. Hurts real bad.
What hurts?
Everything.
Everything?
Yeah, everything.
Sounds like you're overreacting a bit, but okay.
What do you know about it? You a doctor or something?
It doesn't take a doctor to see that. Just some common sense.
Thank you. Do you believe me now?
You look like you've been
just because he says it?
We
no way. I'm seeing a doctor. My arm is definitely broken.
Car crash. Are you guys okay? Yeah. We're both fine.
As soon as he realizes he shouldn't be behind the wheel, we'll be fine.
You should listen to her, old man. I think she's got a point.
You are way too old to drive.
No. Trust me, I'm fine.
Let me guess. Car accident?
Yes. It's the third time in 6 weeks.
She says I'm too old to drive.
Yeah, you can. My friend is looking for his wife, sir.
Oh, I'm sorry. I can only give that information out to relatives.
Okay, sure. Vincent, get over here.
I could have sworn I was 81. 89. Oh, my God. 89? Maybe I am too old to drive.
Maybe you are.
These signs are so confusing.
I don't know. They seem pretty straightforward to me.
Oh, hi. Are you my doctor?
Sorry, I'm not. Do you know what you're looking for?
No. I don't remember.
You know why you're here?
Not really. Do you?
What? Look, you should probably talk to someone who can help you out, okay?
Should I?
Nothing to worry about. You have your mother here to back you up.
Yeah, but I'm scared of doctors.
Don't be. They just want to help you. They'll probably give you a toy.
Will they? Am I gonna get a toy? Cool.
I'm sure they will. Right?
Yes, of course they will, honey.
I'm sick, man. I know I don't look sick, but I am. I really am.
And why are you telling me this?
Because nobody believes me.
Maybe everybody's on to something.
They're not. And no, I'm not a hypochondriac.
So what about your doctor, then? What does he have to say about it?
That's the problem. He thinks I'm making all this stuff up. Can you believe it?
Yeah, I can. Maybe you should start believing it, too.
You're just like all the rest. Just leave me alone. Hey, man, watch it! Can't you see I'm in pain here?
What's your problem? I didn't even come close to touching you.
Yeah, but you could have, and it would have hurt like hell.
So, what happened to you?
I broke my rib at work.
Bet you get a nice insurance claim out of that.
Hey, what are you saying?
You heard me.
Hey, Vincent, I found the maternity ward. We need to take the elevator.
Good evening, ma'am.
Good evening, sir. How can I help you?
I need to see my wife, please.
Okay. Do you know which ward she's in?
She just had a baby.
Oh, congrats. Take the elevator right there to the top floor. Then just follow the signs.
All right.
Come on, man. Your kid will be in high school before you finish this round. Come on, man. Your kid will be in high school before you finish this round.
I emerged victorious. Your luck.
Come on, man. Your kid will be in high school before you finish this round. Come on, man. Your kid will be...
Boom! Who's your daddy?
Whatever, man.
No. Yeah, good job. You could have won like two times.
Too, you know.
Hey, Vincent.
Seem familiar. Have I seen you before?
Nah, I don't think so.
Okay. Whatever. But your faces are so familiar. I'm sure I've seen you somewhere.
Probably me.
It is?
Yeah, I'm here a lot. I got this disease. The doctors can't figure out what it is, but you don't have to worry about it. They don't think it's contagious. It's fine.
All right. Well, this is my floor, so
All right,
feel
take
better.
It easy.
Nice.
I know.
So, excited to see your baby?
More nervous.
Understandable. I was nervous too, but don't worry. You'll be fine.
Thank you. You know what? Those things will kill you.
Yeah. They pretty much already have.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to say it like that.
But you did. What?
Yeah, again, I'm sorry.
Why do you care? You don't know me.
That doesn't mean I can't feel sorry for you.
Yeah, I'm really good at this. Whoa! Ah! Ah, my back!
How hard can this be? Yeah, easier than I thought. Shit. All right, maybe not.
Whoa! Ah! Ah, my back!
Ha 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 he. Way to go, kiddo.
What's happening here?
The bulb's blown out. It's the third time this week.
Problem with the wiring?
No, the wiring's fine. I think it's a ghost.
What?
Don't listen to him.
Excuse me. This is the maternity ward, right?
Yes, it's over here. Are you the father?
No, I'm not, but my buddy is. I'll get him. Vincent, here.
You serious? You really think it's a ghost?
Well, think about it. People die in here every single day. There has to be at least one ghost floating around in here.
Huh. Oh, yeah? So why is this ghost breaking bulbs?
Because he's trying to tell us something. I'm serious.
Maybe it's trying to tell you that you have bad wiring.
Huh. Maybe.
Hey, you. You look like a drinking type. You have anything on you?
Even if I did, I wouldn't give you any.
Come on, man.
There's definitely a boy in there.
Nope.
It looks to me like drinking is the last thing you need.
Oh, really? How come?
I just know. Trust me.
Yeah, sure. I'll trust you if you give me something to drink or smoke.
Not gonna happen.
You believe that?
More than I believe you, that's for sure.
I see your point. Good luck, anyway.
Congratulations. What are you hoping for? Boy? Girl?
Girl? Who wants a boy?
Thank you. hope you don't mind me asking, but I don't see the father around.
Oh, you mean my good-for-nothing idiot boyfriend? Yeah, he's not here.
Maybe that's for the best, him not being around.
Yeah, that's what I keep telling myself.
Stay strong.
Live footage from the moon. I love this stuff. Hey, Vincent, come check it out.
What's up?
Look, they're broadcasting from the moon.
Cool. Excuse me, ma'am. My wife just had a baby.
What's the name, please?
Carol. Already.
Right, just follow me, sir.
Thank you. Thanks. Carol, you okay?
I'm fine. Vincent, what are you doing here?
She's my daughter, too. This is, Leo.
It's nice to meet you, ma'am.
Yeah.
Baby girl, huh? I'll leave you guys alone. I'll be waiting outside. Yeah. And, congrats, by the way.
Can I hold her?
Okay.
Perfect. What the? Come on, you piece of shit! Work! Work!
She's so beautiful.
She is.
You know, I miss you.
Vincent, please.
I love you so much. I just have to finish this. You have to trust me. Carol.
What do you want me to say?
I just want you to trust me, okay? Things will be different.
You keep saying that, but you're gonna get yourself killed. I can't live with that.
I'm not gonna let that happen. I promise. You have to trust me, Carol.
Vincent, we need to get the hell out!
There he is!
The cops are here!
No shooting, we're in the hospital.
Okay, let's go.
Carol,
Just go. Go.
Shit.
There he is. He's running for it. Get him.
Hey.
Freeze. Don't move.
Don't move.
Freeze. Don't move.
He's over there. Stop. You're under arrest.
Stop. Oh, shit.
Give up. Hey,
move. Get out of the way.
Watch it. Freeze.
Surrender. Stop right there.
Better show yourself.
Murray, you got anything?
No, it's all clear.
Come on, hey, open, goddammit!
You're under arrest.
Open!
Hey!
Watch it!
He's over there!
Stop him!
Hey, you can't be in here!
Hey.
Someone call security!
Freeze!
I need to get up in that vent.
Well, what action?
He's over there!
Are you shitting me? All right, come on, let's go!
You wanna fight? Let's fight!
He's over there!
Don't let him get away!
I'll beat every single one of you! Come on!
Ha 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 ha.
How'd that feel, huh?
Damn, I need to find a way out of here.
I don't think he's that stupid.
You know-
fugitives.
Lolu, yes, he is.
I'm not so sure.
Hey, you think it came through the ventilation?
Yeah, looks like it. So, where'd he go?
I guess he jumped down and ran out.
Coming with me. Come closer and I'll shoot him.
Put the gun down now. Don't hurt him.
I said back away, goddammit.
You can't win this.
Don't do anything stupid.
Get over here.
Take it easy.
Fuck. Piece of shit door! Open!
At large in the hospital right now.
I know. My colleague just called me. I think it's these two guys in the paper.
Yes. You seen them at all?
No. Are they dangerous in any way?
If you see them, you make sure you stay safe. Stay away and call for any of us, okay?
Will do. Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help.
Sure. We'll be patrolling this wing for now, so we'll be close by. If you see or hear anything suspicious at all, you let us know, okay?
Of course, officer. Thank you.
Stay safe, ma'am.
That's nowhere to run!
Freeze!
To hell with it. I'll jump out of the window.
Are you shitting me? Come on! Open!
Freeze!
Fuck!
Surrender! Freeze!
Shit!
Stop! You under arrest.
Come on! Let's go!
Damn, I need to help him. The car. There he is.
You sure it's a good pilot, right?
Yeah, kind of sure.
Come on, man. You know I'm not a fan of heights.
Don't worry. Emily's a great pilot. She was practically born on a plane.
Long time no see, Vincent. How you doing?
Good.
Hey, Leo. Nice to meet you.
You too. So, you're a friend, I guess?
Yeah.
I hear you're a good pilot.
Well, I don't know about that, but thanks.
Okay.
Emily, does this thing fly?
What, does it look like a fucking bike? Of course it flies. Where are we going?
Mexico.
Mexico? You gotta be kidding me. That's way too far. I'm not flying to Mexico.
Emily, you know I always pay you good.
If you want to go to Mexico, you're gonna have to pay me way more than good.
We'll pay you double. Just take us there.
Double, huh? You good for that, Vince?
Yeah, yeah. Where are you going?
Where do you think? Mexico.
I'm telling you the truth. I would never say anything. I would never do that. You know that. And I didn't say anything. Now, they tried to get me to say something, but I didn't. Because that's not what I do. You know that. You know you've got to trust me, Harvey. I promise. Please. Please.
Let him go.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. Oh, God. You're doing the right thing, Harvey. You're good, Harvey.
What are you thinking?
We need more men. He's coming.
Got it.
Oye, Juan. Dime, jefe. Necesitamos más hombres.
Ya, dale. ¿Cuántos?
Todos.
Todos? ¿Pero qué pasa?
No preguntes tanto. Hazlo nomás.
Whoa! Whoa, wait! What? No! No, no!
Hey. Here you go.
Hey, Vincent. Who is this Emily, really?
Don't even ask. You ready?
Yeah, I just need to fill her up. Help me out.
Sure.
The gas tank's right over there.
Yeah.
What do you think? Is this a good landing spot?
Let me see. Yeah. But it's gonna be a long walk through a dense jungle.
That's fine.
You could also parachute down here. That would get you way closer.
No thanks. I'm not good with heights.
Whatever you want.
Wait, Emily. Do you have parachutes here?
I do.
Hell no, Vincent. Are you crazy?
Do you know how much time that would save us?
I don't care. I haven't even seen a parachute before.
It's not that hard. You just pull a cord. Right, Emily?
Well, technically, you're right.
Come on. What do you say?
Oh, shit. All right, all right. I mean, how hard can it be, right?
Don't worry. You'll figure it out. On your way down.
Hey. That's not even funny.
Relax. I'll show you the basics before we jump.
Yeah, you better.
Are you being cocky now?
What? No, whatever. Just show me the basics. I got this.
Good. Emily, I'll handle the fuel.
All right.
Sorry, that's just... It's coming with
us. Just get it on the plane, okay?
Got it.
Can you please find my logbook?
Here it is. I'll just give it to Emily.
Leo, look what I found. Let's play. Look what I found.
What do you got here?
I don't know, a game or something.
All right. Yeah, let's play. I'll beat the shit out of you.
The hell you won't.
I'm a fucking pro, man. Watch me.
The hell you are.
Nice. Damn it! Oh, yeah! Nice! Shit!
How does it feel to be beaten by me?
I don't want to talk about it.
I want to talk about it.
Oh, yeah!
Nice!
Hell yeah! Damn it! Nice.
That's bullshit. Yeah, I won.
Yeah, you were just fucking lucky, man.
Luck has nothing to do with it.
It has everything to do with it.
No.
Okay.
Oh, yeah!
Shit!
Did you see that?
Shit.
Well, how does it feel to be beaten by me?
I don't want to talk about it.
I want to talk about it. Nice. See that?
That's bullshit.
Oh, yeah. Did you see that? I won.
Yeah, you were just fucking lucky, man.
Luck has nothing to do with it.
It has everything to do with it.
No.
Okay.
I I can't move this crane if you don't unplug the fuel line. Unplug the fuel line. The plane's filled up. Unplug the fuel line. Unplug the fuel line.
What happened? You have to turn it off first.
Nice chopper. All right. Holy crap. Bullseye. Well, it works.
Holy crap.
Guys, come on, unplug the fuel line.
MLKJR, I have a Dreamcast.
I can't move this plane if you don't unplug the fuel line. All right, guys, the plane's filled up. Unplug the fuel line.
Never saw this one coming. My own picture in the paper. Kind of like.
Five.
Guys, come on, unplug the fuel line. If you don't unplug the fuel line.
Today.
Jet!
I gotta improve. One.
Five. Jen!
Better turn back.
Come on, guys, get in the plane. We're ready to go.
Well, it works. It was all right.
That improved.
Oh, fuck.
Holy crap. Almost there. All right, I got this. Watch me. Enough of this shit. This game's not for me.
Come on, guys, get in the plane. We're ready to go.
Thank you.
get on the plane.
Come on, guys. Get in the plane.
Come on, Vincent. Get in.
Wasting time. I'm ready to go now.
Really go.
Come on, guys, get in the plane. We're ready to go. Guys, get in the plane. We're ready to go. Come on, guys. We're wasting time. I'm ready to go now. Get in the plane. Come on, guys, get in the plane. We're ready to go. Come on, guys, get in the plane. We're ready to go.
could have gone better.
Come on, guys. Get in the plane.
You nervous?
No. You?
A little bit. Just enough to keep me focused, you know?
That's good.
Yeah. You know, I've been thinking about your situation with your wife. I might have a solution for you.
Okay.
You should write her a letter.
What?
Look, I don't mean to interfere, but I had a similar situation with Linda, so I decided to write her a letter, and it worked. I laid it all out, and she gave me a second chance. You know, I'm just saying that writing a letter really helped. You know, I mean, of course, it's up to you. I mean, I'm just saying that it worked for me, but it doesn't have to, you know. Anyways, look, I'm just saying, it was a good thing. That's all. You feel me?
Yeah, well, I'm not really the writing type.
Yeah. I mean, it was just an idea. It's just... Anyway, congrats on the baby. I'm really happy for you.
Thank you.
Yeah.
The drop point. You guys ready to jump?
Yeah. Okay, remember, spread your arms and legs to fall slow and maneuver yourself. And don't forget to pull the chute in time.
Which one do I pull? This one?
Yeah, that one. Like this.
I'm gonna regret this. All right! One, two...
Come on, go!
What the hell? Ah! Oh, shit! Wait, I can do this. I'm okay.
Okay, I've had enough.
I'm letting go if you keep asking those stupid questions.
Be my guest. Just keep in mind that you'll break a lot more than an arm.
I hate you. You got me?
Yeah, I got you, Leo.
Don't fucking drop me.
Just hold on to me, okay?
I mean it. Don't drop me.
I won't.
That was the last time I listened to your fucking ideas.
Take it easy. You're still alive, aren't you?
I'm just saying. I almost died.
No, you didn't. Let's get going.
Oh, shit.
You think Harvey still got the diamond?
I do.
What makes you so sure about that?
I don't know. A gut feeling, I guess. And it's not like it's easy to sell something like the Black Arlov.
I still don't get how the hell you pull that off.
Well, I'm actually good at what I do.
There. You see? Two of them. Yeah. Stay low. Let's flank them. All right. I think that's all of them. Stay low. That way. Thank you.
crawl through there. Leo, come on, get in here.
Could come in handy.
Vincent, cover me. I'll keep you covered from here. Vincent, cover me.
That could come in handy.
More guards incoming! Vincent, cover me! Looks like that was all of them. Come on, Vincent, help me out over here. Come on, Vincent, help me out over here.
Come on, Vincent. Help me out over here. Come on, Vincent. Help me out over here. Come on, Vincent. Help me out over here. Cut-down bridge is going to stop us. What a joke.
What of you, huh? Too bad I'm not on vacation.
Wow. I didn't know Mexico was this beautiful.
Hey, Leo, come here.
Wait, wait.
Ah, odio los pinches mosquitos de aquí.
¿Qué?
More of them.
More of them coming.
Let's go through the gate. Hurry up.
Thank you. Over here, Vincent. Help me push this car.
All right. That actually worked.
Brute force. Always a winner.
They have a lock here, and I have a gun.
Vamos. Can't shoot him through that door.
Shoot, shoot them.
Okay!
Listen. Ready?
Come on, let's go. You think you just come into my fucking house? You think it's that easy to take me out? Motherfuckers! We gotta get closer, come on! Leo, get down!
Don't even think about it. Slide it over.
All right. Here you go.
Thank you.
Vincent Way.
Shut the fuck up. One more word from you and I'll put a bullet in your face.
Wait, wait, wait. Leo, I still got it. That's what you're here for, right? The diamond. It's all yours. It's in the safe. Over there. You can take it. Come on. Get up. Go.
Let him go, Harvey!
Put the fucking gun down! Put it down now! I will shoot him!
Let him go, Harvey!
Put the fucking gun down! Put it down now!
More men are coming. We gotta go. Come on. Dan! Leo! Get on the bike!
Hey! Rápido! ¡Los camiones! ¡Rápido! ¡Están escapando! ¡Oye! ¡Vámonos ya!
Shit! Just keep going!
We gotta find Emily! Should be this way!
Focus on the driving mission! They're shooting at us!
Did you see? They have a machine gun mounted on that Jeep!
Yeah! We gotta stay the hell away from that thing!
Watch out, Leo! They're gonna run you over!
Go fast, Vincent! Come on!
Go!
Don't you dare come close to me, piece of shit!
That was awesome.
Behind you, Vincent! Watch out! Oh. Holy shit!
Watch out, Leo! They're gonna run you over!
Okay, keep to the left!
Looks like they stopped the shooting.
They must be up to something. Keep going.
Grenades incoming.
These guys are crazy.
¿Qué crees? ¿Sentimos?
That did not sound good.
Vincent, I'm coming. Get on the bus.
Go, go, go. The plane should be down that hill.
Where the hell did that come from? Who cares? Just keep shooting.
Here comes another one!
I can see the flag! Jason, help me out! Get rid of the guards!
Whoa! One less to worry about! All right, he's gone. Hurry up! I'll jump to the flag! Get me close to it!
What are you doing back there? We're not gonna make it!
Get up! Jump!
Shit! That was close. You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Hey, Emily! Great flying!
You guys are crazy! Vincent, you're gonna have to pay me triple for this.
You got it. Vincent, you're not gonna hear me say this often, but thanks.
You too, Leo. You know what? I think I'm gonna write that letter to Carol.
That's a great idea. Hey, Emily, you have a pen and paper?
Wait, now?
Why not? It's a long way home. You got anything better to do?
Not really.
All right, then.
How are we doing?
We should be landing in 10 minutes.
Okay.
What's Leo up to?
Sleeping.
About time to wake him up then.
Yeah.
Are you okay, Vincent?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm fine. Leo,
what? Yeah, we there yet?
Yeah.
Everybody stand down. There you go. Good job, Vincent.
I'm sorry, Leo.
saw there. Count it. Looks about right. Yeah, of course it is. You can always trust me. I'm not trusting nobody, my friend. Just saying, I'm a trustable guy. Yeah, I'm sure you are. Here you go. What do you think?
It's heavier than I thought.
It is.
Pleasure doing business with you guys.
You too.
All right. He's got it.
Finally.
What the fuck are you doing?
Shit! Shots fired! Shots fired! Go!
Secure the area! Move in!
No! Gary! Officer down! Somebody get a damn ambulance! Gary, stay with me. Please. I'm sorry, please. Somebody call an ambulance now!
Listen, Leo. You're in big trouble, you understand? Where's Harvey? Where's the Black Orlov? What are you, deaf? Well, you think you're funny, don't you? Well, you think you can just go and sell it on a street corner? What are you, stupid? Are you that stupid? It's all gonna rain down on you hard. You got it?
You're gonna have to talk at some point. You understand?
He's not gonna say a word.
Yeah. I know.
There's only one option now.
I'll get someone on it.
James, if you want Harvey and the Black Orlov, this is the only way. Just put me in a cell next to him.
You're too close to this, Vincent. You better sit this one out.
Gary was my brother. My flesh and blood. And he's dead because of me. I put him in that situation. I need to do this, and you know it. Just make it happen, James. You're under arrest, Leo. It's over.
Nobody move! I'll fucking kill him!
Only making it worse for yourself.
Take it easy.
Take it easy, Leo. Shut up! You don't have to do this. You're gonna pay for this. Get in the fucking car! Go! I'm fucking trusting you, Vincent!
Leo, you need to calm down.
Calm down? Are you serious?
Look, I know you're angry.
Angry? You haven't seen me angry yet, you backstabbing pig!
Please, just calm down.
Shut up! Just shut the fuck up!
Leo, please. This is insane.
I understand you're angry, but you got to realize that it's over, okay? Shut up, Vincent! You have nothing to say to me! You're nothing to me!
I'm really sorry for everything. Please stop the car.
Sorry? You're sorry, huh? I can't believe you fucking rat!
The entire police force is after you. There's no way out of it.
Down on the right. I see him running. Set us down over there.
Okay.
All right. Come on, hurry.
I'll go this way.
All right.
Get out of here! Go!
Don't do anything stupid, Leo.
Shut up! Just go! I don't want to hurt you, Emily. Just get out!
You know I can't do that.
Don't fucking push it. This is between me and Vincent. Now get the hell out. Get out. Go. Leo. Please stop this. How's it feel to stab someone in the back? I know you're disappointed, but Harvey killed my brother. I had no choice. I can't fucking believe this! I'll talk to the captain. We'll reduce your sentence. My sentence? You're a dead man, you piece of shit! What about your son, Alex? Shut the fuck up! Don't you mention his name! You don't get to mention his name! You hear that, you piece of shit? You're a dead man! You piece of shit!
Gotta find him. Can't let him get away. I wonder where that pig is hiding. There you are, you little shit! Gotta find him. Can't let him get away. Ugh, damn it. Had enough? I got plenty more bullets.
Leo, let's put an end to this.
I wonder where that pig is hiding.
Gotcha! Stay still, dammit! Show yourself! There's nowhere to run!
if I have to, I will take you down. Come out! You're not scared, are you? Stop hiding, you coward! I won't get you!
How do you feel about this now? Thank you. Shoot him.
Carol, I just want to say that I'm so sorry. I'm sorry for the broken promises and not being there when you needed me. I'm sorry for no longer being the man you fell in love with. My biggest regrets are all the moments we didn't get to spend together. From now on, I don't want to miss a second together with you and our beautiful daughter. If you let me, I'll be the husband you once loved and the father I know I can be. Yours forever, Vincent.
Hey, buddy.
Hi.
Hey.
Linda, are you guys ready to leave?
We are. Are you sure no one was following you?
Yeah. We're fine. Let's just get going.
Are you okay?
I am. I'm fine.
crying now.